All right, you guys, so I just arrived to Mexico for spring break and I am at the hotel. However, I am so famous that I'm like getting recognized like every 2 seconds. It's like really annoying. And apparently you're not supposed to travel during a, what's it called, a panoramic? Panera? Oh, I wonder if they have Panera Bread in Mexico. Anyway, I told my daddy to book me and my friends a mansion Airbnb, but he booked me a 5-star hotel and I'm literally gonna strangle him. The room service doesn't even offer caviar. Yeah, I know. Anyway, I'm about to call my daddy and tell him to send the private jet back my way because me and my friends do not want to be here. I think we're going to go to, like, Venezuela or, like, Paris or somewhere tropical like that.
What is that girl doing?
Oh, my God, I told you. No pictures, please. No pictures! No pictures, please.